I'm Scott Simmons. I'm on the old Highway 80 bridge, actually over the Mississippi. Check out the sandbars. It is a clear indicator of just how far the water has fallen during this drought we're experiencing in the Ohio River. The problems are really starting to mount for the Army Corps trying to keep this waterway open. I'll have more on that story later today. For WAPT.com, I'm Scott Simmons.